Hey guys, welcome back to some Stellaris. We're playing as the Terran Empire in the Mirror Universe. We are getting ready to go to war with, or we're already at war, to beat up the Andorians, let's say, who have rebelled against us, and they don't deserve to be their own people. Shh, don't tell them that. We are going to. I don't want to make. This is going to be its own sector. Planets and sectors. Create new sector. Right there. Lose a little bit less. We are way over our limit. That is fine with me at the moment. You are making. That's good. I'm not making ships at the moment, but. Do I make another one or do I wait at this point? Yeah, decline. You're about to. You know what? We outnumber them, right? There's 23. Hold on. Ooh, all of the things popped here. So we've got unrest on Teller Prime. So let's do that. You need more food, which is annoying. Okay, we're gonna wait on that for the moment. You. We know what the army situation is that the Andorians have? They have a lot, actually. And they're neutral strength, but we're gonna want to build some more here, so we'll need some more. Pulse phase cannons. Hardened shields could be good. Extra food is probably better. We're having food issues. Cheaper army upkeep, which we definitely needed. We'll do that. We got destroyers now. Awesome. We're going to get the better hull. We need to get a ship designer here. You. I have to have you go. Oh. Repair. For me. Ship design, new design, destroyer. We'll take the destroyer. Oh, that's actually reasonably pretty. Feels very close right there. There'd be radiation issues or something. Pulse phase cannons, spatial torpedoes. Do that. Op center and or. Tracking. We'll definitely do the crew bunks. I generally like that. Our ranges are 40 and 25. Gotta call these Galahad. I'm not really sure why. Just felt like it. The other thing I wanted to check now, and I just said that, is you. Better phase pulse cannons. Perfect. All right, we're going to pause a little bit here. We need a lot more minerals at the moment. Good. You're going to go repair. Bring you back here.
Scientific breakthrough achieved.
Already. Get you two joined here. Yes, we're just knocking out those things out of the blue, which is fine. Or out of the blue, left and right, whatever. You know what I mean. English. Defense armies. Dead rebels. All the rebels. I do also want to colonize. We've got a lot of planets we can colonize. That's something I want to do. But You guys come over here. Let's go and destroy these. I think we're at a strong enough point. We can do that. Nope. We are destroying their ships relatively quickly here. And the construction ship comes back. We're going to lose ships in the process, because, yeah. I'm actually okay with that, because we are over our force limit, so. And then their fleet's going to fall. Good job, everyone. Good job, everyone! What do we want here? Let's get the Colonial Bureau, since that's close to done. Let's grab the fabricator, since it could be useful for the moment. You are still grumpy. We're going to build an orbital farm and see if that helps. Let's embark all of you. Oops, let's bring you, not to Teller, now pause. Over here, please. And this fleet needs a leader. Okay. Good, you're building that. It is now time to start building up all of our various power plants and the like. Strength? Troops, garrison health. Supremacy. Border range, fire rate, naval capacity, grand fleet. We're going to do supremacy. That seems like it fits with us just fine. Where's my construction ship? I'm going to have you... build a couple different outposts here if we can. You... How much is the frontier outpost? 47. Come on. One more month. You go there. This is annoying to me, but I've been advised that the Orion can be grumpy, so I do want to pay attention to that. All of you, please bombard that for me. Thank you. How's your army? You've got 13, I have 10. Mine are better than yours, right? Mine do like double the damage. Okay. Thank you. And then let's pause here for a second. We are going to do that so we have no more issues. You guys go back to Sol, and in fact go in orbit around Earth, and then here come and enter orbit as well. We're going to build up that for you. This construction ship here. I would like you to build Oh, we lost our thingy. Okay, well. We have a science ship in the process. Extra food is going to help with that. Sensor array. Construction. We have... What? No, we have to free someone? Ah, well, let's free the Vulcans. I think that's fine. I'm entirely on board with that idea. I don't actually think... Yeah, I was going to say, these guys look not available. It's some sort of bug, I think, going on right there. Not positive what bug, but I think it's a bug. So we're going to have our science ship come over here. Long live the Empire. The Vulcan race is now free and stands equal among the Terrans. They will have nearly the same rights as Terrans, providing they serve fealty to the Empire. They are slave as well. Full citizenship, decent living standards. Go survey that system for me. Better engineering station. We'll grab this one. I can build a destroyer. Let's go ahead and do that. I don't need the hydroponic stuff at the moment. We're okay on food. Should start thinking about colonizing, though. Planet Summary. Colonize from Earth. I take it. More unrest there. That's annoying, but we'll deal with it. Scientific breakthrough achieved. System survey complete. Okay. There's a new fusion. We'll get the transport hub because it's cheap. Planet Unique 4. Do that for re-education. Awesome. Construction ship, please build me a frontier outpost. Science ship. I need you surveying as much as you can since, you know, we have the ability to.
System survey complete.
Grab that one as well. Alien tolerance. Who's gonna do that? That doesn't make any sense. You're both repaired, you are. Can I merge you together now? Interesting. Why? I don't know. Why can one fleet join up with the other one? Can't merge. Grab that. That's better. Alright, let's go and build research station there. Research station there. Start getting some mining stations up as well relatively soon here.
System survey complete.
Is that because we have a colony going? Did we lose that much from one colony?
The conquest of a new world has begun.
Oh, I was going to conquest. I was like, conquest, we're fighting something? No.
Anomaly found.
Go ahead and research it. That seems fine. On our surfaces, we need to keep on upgrading. That's right. Let's see here. Build. Let's keep on a farm. You can build. Okay, that's good. Mars is fine. Surface of Teller Prime. Let's start getting power plants up. It's gonna be fine. comes up, because at this point I really want to like increase that situation. Let's do that for the moment because it's quicker. We'll get this one here. The other. Dun, dun, dun. Better power plants. I'm going to fix this issue. There you go. Hopefully that'll help some. Not quite sure why you were screwy like that. Construction ship. Good. Then come here. Then go there. Some more mining going while we can. Go ahead. This is nice, because in some ways we're just kind of moving along, right? Like, we know we need to. The sensor glitches. Yeah, we're basically negative because of colonization costs, so that'll be fine. We're just grabbing territory right now, which I'm fine with. Let's clear out stuff here. It's actually cheaper than I thought it might be, so clearing out is good. Can't do anything on Mars yet, but
system survey complete.
Good. Lots of stuff that we're building up, which is what we need. Kind of really boring places over there. I should also have you eventually survey that system. And then with the supernova will give us some more science. Have you come over here. That's the better hull. Awesome. Grab the better science ships. Let's go look at our ships again. Fixing that later. You, let's see here. You really don't like me. Okay. This may be someone where we just eventually have to go to war with them. What's their equivalent? Better technology, but we're equal otherwise. Let's see here. Get our construction ship going, which is awesome. 540. I'd rather upgrade and clear. Let's get our planets rocking, more space for our slaves, that kind of stuff. That's fine. Big failure chance, but I feel like as the Terran Empire, we really don't care about failure. We just want to gain any advantage we can. So, feels right to me, at least. A conundrum worth researching. Yes, agreed. Make this the penal colony. Probably not the smartest idea, but I don't care. I wanted to build a penal colony, so yeah. Long range. Okay, we can upgrade stuff that way. Better torpedoes, definitely the case. Let's see here, science ship. There we go. Research that one, save you. Armored constructor. Alright, so we're getting lots of stuff. We're going to pause here while we update these. Good. Now we're over our limit again. We're actually going to give... Nope. There you go. Better power plants. Let's do the range thing. There's still more planets here. Wow. Keep on doing that. It's good. And then, alright, we're going to call an end to it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.